Okay, it's a really nice sunny day. So I see, notice my few turtles out. Got to go in different enclosures and see who's doing what. So, just come in here on the painted turtle enclosure. There's a few here just on top of the pondweed. Little one there. And a big eastern over there. Moving on. The next enclosure is the three-toed. So up here, yeah, there's one. Just see him there, look. Okay, that's one of my adults I got off Dave Smith earlier this year. Sleeping. Can't see any others at the bat at the moment, so we'll look. There's one just there, look. Closed up. And next door is the eastern box turtle. He's the one that took to the vets about 3 weeks ago. Seems to be doing fine now. He's been out back in his enclosure for about a week. Seems to have acclimatised. And seen him moving around all the time. So I've been keeping an eye on him. All seems good. No more bubbles, so hopefully everything okay. And he'll be good for the winter. Okay, then we'll go across to the main pond. See a few out here. So hopefully. Oh, there's one on the log. There's a few there. Just move around a little bit more. Hopefully they'll... No, oh, oh dear. Oh dear. So when I'm out in the garden, around the areas, they're okay, they get used to me. It's just that initial approach. Anything else about? Let's have a look, moving around. In the water, had its head out. So while I was looking around the enclosures, I noticed this lump there. I thought, so I'm sure it's one of my musk turtles. So about six or seven in the main pond. You don't see them very often. Sometimes I've seen one come out and basked near that temple. But usually when I see them come out, well, they don't come out of the water, they stay on top and just have their shell out. And got one there, so let's just come round. Just looking round the spot of turtle enclosure. And oh, just head just gone in. There's two out over there, one on the log, so one was just sticking his head out, getting some sun, and then there's about eight in here in total. That's about the main size. Most of them are that size, about 3 inches. So I've had two that have been, say about 3 years old, so I've had two that have been in here last winter, and I put another five out back in May. There's another one just down here. See any others in the area? Oh, that one's coming out. Very skittish, the spotted. Enjoying some sun.